おはようございます。私、ハディです。背番号27です。Azul Claroの選手です。今、朝6時です。今、朝ごはん食べます。今から準備します。いただきます。
こしながら。
Me 7 months to make a comeback, join the full training with the team, and it's one of the hardest moments in my life, in the football life. I just want to say thank you very much to all the players and the coaches, and especially to my family in Malaysia. They give me a very good moral support. I'm very lucky to have them to keep me positive every day and my motivation up, and I just can't wait to join the game as soon as possible, and I will do my best on this journey, and I'm excited for it. First of all, I'm very grateful that I was able to play again and kick the ball again, because This is one of the hardest injuries that I had in my life. So my condition right now is very good. I can keep very well, I can run and everything. I'm just very excited for the next step and the next level of the football. And my condition is now is very good and I'm super excited for it. Okay, kepada semua penyokong bola sepak di Malaysia, saya nak ucapkan terima kasih kerana sentiasa menyokong dan mendoakan saya kejayaan saya di sini. InsyaAllah saya tak sabar untuk kembali beraksi semula di Padang dan saya akan lakukan terbaik dan untuk mengharumkan nama baik negara Malaysia boleh.
อย่าลืมไลค์และ Subscribe นะครับ
Like Subscribe Push Notification
Like Subscribe Push Notification